if you need to extract the sign of a number, that is, if you want to know whether the a number is positive or negative or zero, you can use the sign function. So if you have a positive number, the answer is going to be 1. A negative number, and the result is going to be minus 1. And then, of course, when you have 0, the answer is going to be 0.